was in the supermarket the other day, doing my regular duty, picking up a little grocery, when this tanty bend the corner. She was about 5'2", and the shelf with the flower was about 5'10". So all you already know how this going to end, for you see, I is 6 flat, and with that, she asked me to reach the flower. That was no scene, you see. To her, I was like a tower, but this old lady was about to go from very sweet to very sour. Because as I was about to close that social distance, it only took an instance for fear to flash across my eyes. And I tell no lies as I stretched forward, my hands gripping the flower sack, about to take down the flower pack, the shelf before me and the tanty behind me. I was ready to do my good deed, and indeed I was this close when I heard a sound that would send me into despair. For the fear could have been seen in my eyes, and I tell no lies, I was about to cry, cause this lady vibe just began extremely off. And usually I real friendly for old people, I have that soft spot, but this was not it. She started to cough. Not once, not twice, but thrice, and worse yet, she cough on my pack of rice. I jump back before I get a heart attack. Mask on, I turn to see the culprit. If her eyes could have spoken, it would have said, oh shit. Cause she realized these eyes tell no lies, and she had lowered her mask only moments earlier to make the request. This woman just put me in more danger than being in a private zest frozen. I looked at her, and she looked at me, and I looked at her, and she looked at me, and she began to speak. I am so sorry, Sonny, but she cough again. And this time it's more pain, cause them droplets sprayed like a sprinkler in a garden. This woman like she too hard. I shout, lady, I am sorry, but keep away from me, as I dropped the flower in her cart and ran out of that mart. You see, I too smart to get corona in the grocery. Sprinting, I made it to my car and pull out some hand sanitizer, threw it all over, but the thing was strong, and now I knew something was wrong. My nose started to itch, so I lowered my mask and I scratched it, only to notice that this hand sanitizer was irritating me. So I wind down the window, and as the wind began to blow, some pollen came in though, and my allergies started to act up. And just as a family was passing by, I began to sneeze. They looked at me, and I looked at them, and they looked at me. And I was about to say sorry, the pollen tickled my nose, and Lord knows, the cough came quickly.